Hello, good day and welcome to About Device. Today we are going to be learning how to reset or refresh Mozilla Firefox settings. So first of all, to reset the settings of Mozilla Firefox, launch the browser. Then on the top right hand corner, click on the three straight lines. You click on this and then you go to help. So you expand this. After clicking on this, you click on what? Troubleshooting information. So you click on this. In order to refresh Firefox, you click on refresh Firefox. You could also run Firefox in safe mode. That means you restart it with add-ons disabled. All the add-ons will be disabled or extension. You could also clear the what? Startup cache. So to refresh, all you have to do is what? Click on this to refresh. So it's going to tell you start fresh to fix problem and restore performance. Remember, it will remove all your add-ons and customizations. It will restore your browser settings to the default. For this, you just click on refresh. So hope with this you've learned how to reset Mozilla Firefox browser, refresh it, run it in save mode, and also clear startup cache. Please like and share. Also subscribe to About Device for more tech related tutorials. Thank you.